he really trusted him here, but that he would not betray God.
He was martyred in the 3rd century and was the first British martyr.
Welcome from Andover, and we do a yearly pilgrimage, and every so our vicar decided that this would be a good one to do. And I-